Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 2019 Cultural Awards. This is always one of the most special evenings because tonight is 100% about our learners. It's all about who they are, who they've become, and who they dream to be. And therefore, Greenside High, this moment, this time, this night is for you, because you're worth it. Our theme for this year is Untold Stories, or We Are Still Under Construction, or It's Just a Workshop. This is the beauty of what we do at Greenside. We are all still under construction. We are all still busy building our own stories. And for many learners tonight, it would be the start of a journey. It would be a start of a new story. And for some of them, we have to say goodbye. But that just means that it's the start of a new chapter. So we are all under construction. And if you look at the back there, that's, some of us need scaffolding. You see, like nice big scaffolding. That's mine, by the way. Yeah, I've got debts on that one. And then some of us, we just need ladders. We can sort of stand, but not all the way. And then some of us need nice big ladders. You see, some of us need a mop just to clean up every now and again, or a broom to just, get rid of the cobwebs. So tonight here, we are part of each other's story. So let's celebrate with each other, amongst each other. And if you look, I know you can't see it now, but eventually the lights will go up again. If you look around you, everything tonight has to do with stories, has to do with newspapers. It's all stories that has not been told yet, which means for our musicians, for our drama kids, for our dancers, for our performers, for our debaters, for every single person, our artists, there's a million stories that still needs to be told. And as artists, we must always remember that we are only a mirror to our society. We have to show the truth, because that is our job. We have to make the world a better place, whether it be to make it pretty or whether it be to help other people overcome hurt, anger, anxiety. We must be the mirror of our society. We are still under construction, but we will always remember that until the day you die, your story is not finished. And tonight is a little chapter, maybe a little photograph, in a lifelong story. Make it magical, make it real, and enjoy, because tonight belongs to you and to the parents. Parents, thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for helping. Thank you so much for cooking and for driving and for sending cokes and for all you do to make our stories richer, purer, and more enjoyable. We salute you, we love you, and we thank you that you are such an important character in our stories. Not only that of your child, but in the life of a cast, and the life of the staff, and the life of Greenside. Thank you very, very much.
The first award category today goes to learners involved in the art club. Now, the art club is one of those activities we offer at Greenside for the learners who have that artistic bent inside of them, but are a bit camera shy. So it's an opportunity to go and spend an hour or two really getting their creative juices flowing with the other learners, with Ms. Van Sale and Ms. Kuhlman, who are very creative as well, and to foster that gift, that talent that they have. The following learners receive certificates of excellence for Art Club this year. Bopelo Morake, Bulisani Sibanda, Anthony Musasa, Jeremiah Paoli, Nompilo Mvula, Vanessa Akhbekayan, and Cade Miller.
The Greenside High School Choir was reignited this year in February. We managed to recruit just over 50 choristers. The choir has had the privilege to perform at all Greenside's various special assemblies and events. The choir has also been involved in Greenside's newly adopted initiative in giving back to the people of the Mulilima village in the Northwest Province. 7 months, ladies and gentlemen, 7 months since inception, the choir has achieved a few accolades. They have achieved the Best Group Award as well as the Best Performance at Greenside's first annual musical festival. Just yesterday, the choir took part in the National Eisteddfod competition and achieved silver, one of the most heartwarming comments that we received last night was that the choir is one of the most enthusiastic choirs on its way to the top. We wrapped up the evening yesterday by performing at the school's fundraising initiative at Roko Mama's in Nelson Mandela Square. And in summary, we shut down Nelson Mandela Square. Greenside High School Choir, you are our joy and our pride. When you shine, we all shine. My biggest dream come true. It gives me great pleasure to award the following awards. Certificates of participation to the following learners: Ayanda Mavimbela, Hein Gangster, Kate Skosana, Latita Makubalo, and Lebohang Mukwena. Team awards for choir: Aiden Lowe, Azania Twala, Babalwa Ndlazulwana, Bonolo Matsepe, David Mahoboya, Fulufelo Nemohungani, Joanne Renton, Jordan Mizra, Joseph Ndlovu, Kagiso Madumo, Garabo Madumo, Katlego Monareng, Kilebuchile Nchabeleng, and Kaya Nyati. Kim Mufudza, Luruo Kass, Lalita Makawulo, Mangoba Mutawung, Mangoba Ngube, Masejo Matlache, Monica Mukou, Ndumiso Salukazana, Nkanyiso Maringa, Nkosinati Mtumbula, Noluthando Maphela, Nonceba Zenkosi Khumalo, Nonhlanhla Khubeka, Ntokozo Masilela, Nyeleti Nzulukula, Olerato Madunyane, Peacemaker Moyo, Riabete Kule, Siabonga Mbata, Tandogazi Mketo, Tandolwethu Tsolwane, Onati Talbot, Onati Tekiso, and Nyandisa Tsebekulu. Senior half colors for choir: Andisa Nemfumbara, Anita Mbutla, Glorious Nkabinde, Nobuhle Msiza, Pelo Fayindlala, Stephanie Akinlabi, Amy Raupala, Special awards for choir. The trophy for the most devoted choir member is shared by two learners, and that is Pelo Fayindlala and Nobuhle Msiza.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Find light in the beautiful sea. I chose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see, a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky. I knew that we'd become one right away. Oh, right away. Of sun rays, and I saw the life inside.
Oh, shine bright tonight. You and I, we're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Eye to eye, so alive. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
Shine bright like a diamond. Like a diamond.
Whoa.
Shine bright like a diamond.
We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
Shine bright like a diamond.
Whoa.
Shine bright like a diamond.
Whoa.
Shine bright like a diamond.
We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
Palms rise to the universe as we moonshine in Mali. Feel the warmth, we'll never die. We're like diamonds in the sky.
You're a shooting star I see, a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky. At first sight I felt energy of sun rays, and I saw the light inside of you.
Diamonds in the sky, eye to eye, so alive. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. So shine bright tonight. You and I, we're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. I to I, so beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Oh yeah. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
The music festival at Greenside High School was Mrs. Moyo's brainchild, and I think it was one of Greenside's biggest highlights this year, and it was very successful. The certificate for music festival goes to Glorious Nkabinde in grade 11 for the first runner-up. Certificate for music festival goes to Kabane Moloi for second runner-up, as well as Mahara Chauke. And the trophy for the music festival goes to Alinaswe, Maila, and Tapiwa Zambizi for the best duet. Trophy for Music Festival Choir Best Group and Best Performance to the Greenside High School Choir. And then the Trophy Music Festival for the Best Performer goes to Mahara Chauke. And then the trophy for the Best Solo goes to Thandokazi Mngeto.
So we start with the certificates for public speaking, and they are going to go to Haja Jumatia, Dila Naran, Malia Ali, and Masia Suleiman. Now we come to the UN debaters. It goes without saying that the UN debaters are an enthusiastic group. And we start with the certificates. Zaid Maz Arif, Dev Dawakiram, Haja Jumatia, Hamza Khan, Keval Patel, Malia Ali, Mishpa Ishmael. And I lie, Ahmed Kasim. Could I please call Fatima Matwadia and Mohammed Siraj Lunat to the stage? And Leah Bonte, sorry, can I have Leah as well, please? Right, now, I'm going to say S.J. Munn quite a few times. The significance of S.J. Munn is that it is an enormous debate. It is an interprovincial debate, it happens every September, and if a student represents Greenside at S.J. Munn, it is an honor. You are competing against the best, and not just the best in Gauteng, but the best in a number of the surrounding provinces as well. So I'm starting with Leah. She is a very devoted member, and she brings her considerable intellect to UN debating. And she represented Kenya, or one of the representatives of Kenya, at the SJ Munn in September. And so we are pleased to re-award Leah Bontes, Junior Half Colours, for UN debating. When we move on, these are people who have represented Greenside more than once. So Mohammed Siraj, he has represented us at the Midrand High School debate, and he represented Kenya with Leah. At school level, he won best position paper. He was part of the best delegation twice. He managed to make a major contribution, and he was part of the best delegation bronze. And so we are pleased to award Mohammed Siraj Lunat, Junior Full Colours, for UN debating. Well done. And finally, we come to Fatima Matwadia. She has also been the usual, very enthusiastic member. She attended a number of debates, which is part of parcel of what it is, but she won awards. She participated as in the Crawford Munn, and she won best delegation, second best delegation, and best speaker in a school debate. And then what is really important now is our students are being invited to be part of national and international committees. She was part of the Youth Policy Committee Gender Working Group. Now, this group was invited to provide input for government. So they're actually getting that kind of representation through UN debating. With the draft on gender-based violence, it's the national strategic framework. And for any of us to be invited to that is, wow, it really is an honor. So we are pleased to award Fatima Matwadia, Junior Full Colors, for UN debating. Artica has been very supportive of those who have gone on to represent Greenside, but she's another one selected to be part of this youth committee, and it's an ongoing committee, and they are giving this kind of input to government. And so we are very pleased to re-award Junior Full Colours for UN debating to Artic Sheikh. We're moving on to our senior group of grade 11s. Now, I throw them out at the end of the first term, basically, in grade 12, because UN debating just takes so much time. You have no idea. The research, the writing, the rewriting, the editing, the practicing, it just goes on and on. So These students, very sadly, will be moving on and moving out of you and debating, but as you can see, we've got a good group coming up. But these are our stunning grade 11s. Fatima has represented Finland in a debate on environmental responsibility. Her delegation won honorable mention. She went to Sire to represent us interprovincially. She was part of the delegation that represented Bhutan in a UNESCO committee focusing on indigenous languages. And we're pleased to award Fatima Arif, senior half colors, for UN debating. DA has, again, the kind of support we expect, going off to Sharpeville to support everybody, the Midrand debate, winning third best delegation, best speaker bronze. In September, he represented us at SJ Munn as part of the Kenya delegation. And so we are pleased to award DA Dave senior half colors for UN debating. Yasin has been working in the background, mentoring, guiding. He is the person, he's my go-to person. Who's my go-to person in sort of a year's time, I don't know, for running all those initial debates where we take our newbies and we show them what's going on. And my students also run open day for me. I sit at the back and smile broadly. They speak to parents, they speak to children. Yasin has always been at the forefront of that. And in September, Yasin was part of the delegation that represented Bhutan in the UNESCO committee. So we are pleased to award Yasin Hassam, senior half colors, for UN debating. These are our amazing achievers. Tariq. Well, what does Tariq bring to UN debating? That energy, you know, the running around. He's the person who checks the position papers, who tells people that they aren't writing nearly well enough. I don't want to go through everything that he's done as support. Let's have a look at what he did. In May, he participated with the special UNESCO human rights debate as the Republic of Liberia. He was part of the delegation of three. So that's Bibi and Zahir and Tariq, these three. They managed to win best delegation gold at Sharpeville in this human rights debate, and they each were given a detachable Mercer tablet, valued as I don't know how many thousands. Then Tariq applied for the Sire Young Leaders Conference. You have to apply. If you're accepted, it is an enormous honor, and we've got the three of them. They all three applied, they all three were accepted. So yes, amazed, really, incredible. And then he was also part of the Youth Policy Gender Committee. And in September, he was part of the delegation that won Best Delegation Bronze, representing the Dominican Republic in a Security Council debate on climate change. And so, we are pleased to award Tariq Karim, full colors, senior full colors, for UN debating. Right, moving on to Bibi. Everything sort of that I've said about Tariq, I'm saying about Bibi. So we've got inter-school debates as the Republic of Korea. In May, participating in that debate at Sharpeville, coming away with gold and a tablet. Then applying for the Young Leaders Conference and being accepted. I mean, that is amazing. And then, once again, being part of the Youth Voice to Government. In September, she was part of that same delegation representing the Dominican Republic in the Security Council. So we are pleased to award Bibi Fatima Musa, senior full colors, for UN debating. Zahir. Everything I've said about the others goes to Zahir, but he is also our captain. So he's leading and encouraging and moaning and suggesting and doing all of those driving things that need to be done. And he helps me out when I forget all sorts of things. And the same thing, he was part of the Youth Policy Committee, Gender Committee. He was part of the Young Leaders Conference, although there was a clash in dates and there was an issue, but he was accepted. And in September, he was part of that best delegation of the Dominican Republic. Therefore, we are pleased to award Zahir Suleiman, senior, full colors, for UN debating. Right, Wasim. Wasim has been an interesting, contributor to UN debating. He feels that he basically is Russia because he is Putin telling us everything that we should do and being an autocrat. Regular committee member, but wow, did he show what he's capable of. In September, he was part of the delegation of Bhutan. Now, I challenge everybody out there to draw a map very quickly and put Bhutan on the map. It's not a country that you would expect would be able to voice something significant to draw the adjudicator's attention. However, Yasin, Wasim, they worked really, really hard on that position paper and on their presentation. And that first speaker is critical. You're given about 2 minutes to sum it all up and impress people. And Wasim really did. He won Best Speaker Silver. It is a glass award, and it's a very coveted award. So we are pleased to award Wasim Wajja, Senior Full Colors, for UN debating.
Linda welindi ngidinga makoda the real makoya
Who's like what? Who's like what? Who's like what? Who's like what? Okay. So we did, got it, so we did. Superu, 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 peru, peru. Superu, 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 peru, peru. So we dey, God dey, so we dey inside God dey, God dey, God dey, God dey. So we dey inside God dey, God dey, God dey, God dey. So we dey inside higher, 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 higher. Lift the name up higher. So we dey, God dey, so we dey, God dey, so we dey, God dey, so we dey.
Place Festival is the cultural highlight of term three at Greenside High School. Learners audition, write the plays, direct the plays, cast the plays, and rehearse every single day of term three at break, after school, before school, on weekends, until 7 o'clock at night. It's quite intense. And in my case, I couldn't teach because they were always in my classroom. The first category is the Certificate of Committed Participation. And this award goes to Aidan Lowe, Amy Raopala, Warona Malambe, Yumna Karva, Cameron Barron, Fatima Arif, Griffin Trace, and Jared Robertse. Kahiso Madumo, Karabo Kehakwile, Karabo Madumo, Katlejo Monareng, Kristen Jacobs. Kutloano Madumo, Lebohang Mokoena, Mardia Usman, Mpo Lensha, Muketwa Taraje. Ndivuvo Makavu, Nefisa Mkabela, Tlantla Buteledzi, Nkosinatim Tumbula, Nontsebatsenkosi Kumalo, Owakeng Kobane, Ofense Moeketsi, Patience Moboa, Runyararo Imbavrario, Sibahle Motiba, Tandokazi Nketo, Tandoluetu Tsoloane, Temba Lowole, Tristan Abrahams, Chimo Mafokosho. Tumiso Masango, Unati Tsekiso, and Yandisa Trebekulu. The next award is the Merit Award for Acting. This award goes to Alexandra Pillay, Joshua Reddy, Latita Makubalo, Nonkwanda Shabalala, Rachel Branken, Celicia Guabini, and Unati Tolbert. The following award is for the most committed cast. This award goes to Amohelang Sekele, Riley Alexander, Sumaya Virk, Wasim Waja, and Yasin Hassam.
These are certificates for nominations for Best Accent Work, Black Man Shines No More, and Wakint Abafazi Wakint Mbokoto. Nomination for Best All-Rounder, Leanne Chatindo. Nomination for Best Cameo, Jordan Mizra and Neo Dekhale. Nominations for Best Director, Asante Amin, Nkosinati Mtumbula, and Sebastian Francis. Nomination for Best Junior Actor, Tariq Richardson. Nominations for Best Junior Actress, Kahiso Magofana and Leanne Chatindo. Nominations for Best Original Script, Asante Amin and Sebastian Francis. Nominations for Best Physical Theatre, Black Man Shines No More and Real Boys Don't Cry. Best Poster, Black Man Shines No More. Best Poster, The Mark of a Human. Best Production Design, Real Boys Don't Cry. Best Soundscape, Finding Your Way and Watind Abafazi Watind Mbokoto. Best Supporting Actor, Andrew Blows. And Best Supporting Actress, Unati Tolbart. Best Vocal Dynamics, Watind Abafazi Watind Mbokoto. Nomination for Best Vocal Dynamics. Okay, then a certificate for Best Accent Work goes to Real Boys Don't Cry. Certificate for the Best All-Rounder, Sebastian Francis. Certificates for Best Chorus go to Jordan Merkel, Miflor Bila, Nasibu Mkuta, Nalia Davids, Real Boys Don't Cry, I don't know if they're the cast, or that's also them, Celicia Guabini and Shamise Morgan. Certificate for Best Production Design, The Mark of a Human. And a certificate for the Best Vocal Projection goes to Nelson Zandamela.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We continue with the Place Festival Awards. So the Best Actor and Audience Relationship Award goes to Watind Abafazi Watind Mbokoto. Whilst we have them up here, they also receive the Best Award for Best Chemistry. Best Junior Supporting Actress goes to Birdie Bamboo. Best Makeup goes to Real Boys Don't Cry. Best Newcomer, Azania Twala. The Kamal Trophy goes to Lee-Ann Chatindo. Committed Participation goes to Lee Dikale. Most Brave and Audacious Play, Muhammad Ali Said. Best Vocal Dynamics goes to Real Boys Don't Cry. Most Promising Actor, Bopelo Morake. Most Promising Actress, Alexandria Pele. The Backstage Never Panics Award, Jaden Chetty. The Cutting Edge Awards, Liren Trower. Trophy for Best Junior Actress, Yamila Yasmin Bayat. The Trophy for Best Junior Actor, Umnati Mbeu. And collecting a set, as she has won Best Junior Actress when she was a junior, she now wins the trophy for Best Senior Actress, Lalita Sifolo. Best Senior Director, Muhammad Ali Said. And Inglourious Nkabande, apparently. Trophy for Second Best Production, Real Boys Don't Cry. Trophy for Third Best Production, Black Man Shines No More. Trophy for Best Junior Supporting Actor, Nelson Zandamela. The Trophy for Best Backstage, Real Boys Don't Cry. Trophy for Best Cameo, Lebohang Mokoena. Trophy for Best Choreography in what was a truly chilling play, The Mark of a Human. Trophy for Best Costume, Watind Abafazi Watind Mbokoto. Trophy for Best Ensemble, The Mark of a Human. It's okay. Trophy for Best Junior Actor, Umnati Mbeu. The following three trophies all go to the same play. Best Lighting, Best Original Script, and Best Physical Theatre, Mark of a Human. Trophy for Best Poster, Real Boys Don't Cry. Trophy for Best Production, Mark of a Human. Trophy for Best Actor, Lock Your Door, The Serial Killer's Loose, Kambam Gudlwa. Best Senior Director, Glorious Nkambinde. Best Set, Mark of a Human. Best Soundscape, Real Boys Don't Cry. Best Supporting Actor, Sebastian Francis. Best Supporting Actress, Kopano Kehakilwe.
Just on the deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want, good. Play if you want, let's do it. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah. The first nigga play, I'ma body a nigga. I just check my balance, I'll probably pull up to your hood and come buy me a nigga. No cap. You know that your hoe told you that nigga crazy. Don't think that she lied to you, nigga. Bitch, get caught with your hoe when I'm popping them both. Now they hot just like Bobby and Whitney. Say I'm the GOAT, act like I don't know. But fuck it, I'm obviously winning. Don't make me go hit the bank. Take out 100 to show you our pockets are different. I'm out with your bitch and I only want knowledge. She got a little mileage, I'm chillin'. You disrespect me and I beat your ass up all in front of your partners and children.
Tell me what is it, it's the bay. Is it how I make it drip, drip. Bring it right through your palisades. You're not gonna ride that fence, it's you, it is. Or is you ain't apply that to anything as long as I can commemorate. White diamonds with the black face, cultural appropriate. Sour, you can smell it from across the way. Smoking, how you can, yeah, on that conveyor, mayor. That's just how we stay up at my neighborhood.
Every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say if you a bad bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high, hands up high. Tell them put the lights down right now. Put me in the mood. I'm talking about dark moon perfume. Go, go.
I recognize your fragrance, hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit, and I know your taste this a little bit, high maintenance, everybody else basic, you live life on an everyday basis, with poetic justice, if I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, I write poems in these songs, dedicated to you in your real in the mood for empathy. It's blood in my pen. Better yet, with your friends and them. I really wanna know you all. I really wanna show you off. Fuck that, pour up plenty of champagne.
Sir?
Yes.
Your Grace.
Is that my flamethrower beside you?
Why it is.
Please, sir, pass it this way.
Can you hand me that pistol over
Please don't get my...
My lord, please yes, hand me the bazooka.
Why, thank you. No blood on the couch. Please, no blood on the couch.
Yes. Sir, you got blood on the couch.
Can you hand me that machine?
Damn you.
Yeah. Get my gun. We got to rob a Wells Fargo. Cause I'm broke. We need to get a whole car low. When my dog, we pull up looking like a car show. Fuck a blood and then she get up on my narco.
God in heaven above, I come to you as humbly as I know how. Off hell of the drugs and I'm out of my mind. In the meantime, I'ma just smoke this loud. Put the shit on my tongue and the shit is up. Hit a shot of Hennessy just to wash it down. I'm a white face, got me talking proper now. I got the BET still, so I'm hopping now.
Yeah, he without sin, cast the first song. To a nigga with a gun, nigga running your home. One dome shot, niggas are never looking them wrong again. Oh my God, on this licking. They call twist, coming to bitch. So got my dick, some of the fun, none of your sister. Come, come, give me some tongue, tongue, get it done. Yum, fun, yum, 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 yum. I'm twisted.
You getting this? You recording this? Are you getting this?
Woo!
Yo! Roses is falling, the money is calling. I'm better forever and ever to you. Taking the boxes, the chocolate, I'll send them my ship, I'll get them delivered to you. Baby, whatever, just come on, just hop in the kitchen.
Shirtin' a new thing. Throw the cash as you get a Raekwon like the Wu-Tang. I think I deserve me and Moose. Me and you and two or three hoes should do the group thing. Just don't fuck up the shit, the Airbnb and fuck off the movies. Mind your peace, I need peace of mind. I beat me to leave the beat.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. We got to rob a Wells Fargo. Cause some bros, we need to get a whole car low. When my dogs, we pull up looking like a car show. Fuck a blood and then she get up on my narcos.
Yeah. Is it how you count? Is it depend on how you count?
Okay, the traditional dance group, when I came here, it was already there, and I took over from Miss Malike in 2013. It has been a vibrant group, and we all enjoyed the dance today. But what I can say about this year's group is that it is a work in progress. So you have to be patient with us. Next year you are going to see something different. For the certificates of excellence, they go to Aiden Law, Azania Twala, Wopelo Marake, Masako Marake, Michael Mlambu, Noluthando Maphela, Noxolo Nene, Selisha Gwabini, Siyabonga Mbatha, Thando Tshabalala, Zinhle Mkhize, Zinhle Shabang. Okay, junior half colors, go to Mohlatse Mothapo. Junior half colors goes to Vanessa Aheben. So Nicole took over from Asante as the captain. It was a very difficult moment because traditional dance really, it was just going down. Not because there were no dancers, but because something very great happened, the choir. So the choir took some of our traditional dancers. I'm not jealous, Mr. Masombuga. But anyway, we saw divided attention because of the choir and the practice were very limited, especially to those who were going to choir. And that is why we find that some of our dances were not very great, which I promise next year they are going to be very great. So when Nicole took over, she never lost heart. She would always come to me and say, ma'am, you know what? We are only five. I said, it's fine, we can rehearse being five. At times she would come and say, ma'am, you know what, today they didn't come for practice. Then I'll say, you know what, let's continue. This group will not die because people are not coming. But anyway, because of her perseverance, because of her love for dance, because of the, she has a big heart, I must say. And we performed, obviously, in the Battle of the DJs, Mandela Day. We also performed at the dance festival. And we are going to perform tomorrow. I'm promising you tomorrow we are going to bring diploma. So as a result of that, I'm proud to say that I'm going to, or Greenside High School is going to award Nicole with Senior Full Colors for Dance. Okay, we move on to the other craziest dance group which you saw on stage. The Battle of the Whites. You saw them. Okay, they say I'm too obsessed with dancing. One day I think I must show how obsessed I am. So we move on to the choir. To the kwaito. The kwaito did very well this year. As you can see, they are more energetic. And I want to thank Nelly Lawrence. She's my right-hand woman. She's the one who led this group. And as a result of that, I feel that this kwaito group is going to go far. I think next year we're going to be invited to go to America. You never know. Okay, for the certificates of excellence, we are going to give them to Andrea Mshekwa, Bedi Bambo, Karabo Korolose, Kensani Ramasia, Latita Makubalo, Lisego Zonela, Ntongo Zoskosana, Palesa Pilane, Rolivua Ramova, Chifaro Kubana, Unati Talbot. Junior Half Colors, I think it's all that you didn't know their names. Next time they are going to dance with their name tags so that you can see that they were very good. They go to Erica Mshanga. And then again, a diamond in the rough, Uyathandwa Shange, Junior Half Colors. Another diamond in the rough, Junior Half Colors, Wanga Mamburu. Reward for Junior Full Colors, Deputy Captain, Tabiso Lamola. Nelly, please come forward. Okay, Nelly started the group when she came in grade 8, and she has been the best captain I've ever seen. Even Mr. Strauss can attest to that. She has been putting this group together, and every time everything is in place, I don't need to run around because she's always there. Because she's in grade 10, obviously she's not going to get full colors, but for now, I'm going to give her a reward for junior full colors.
I don't think on a little, I can't trust you no more. I see it. Lip, lip, oh, dribble lip. Okay. Top, flip, flop, pull it in the space. Wet, drip, drop, do it in her face. Yeah, mama wanna fuck. I just wanna let her taste. Had to hit it in the car. I don't f at my pace.
Gone, girl, do your thing, do your thing, do your thing. Gone, girl, do your thing, drop, go. Watch me throw it back and toot it. They love how I do it. I'm the truth, you can't refuse it. Plus my body's stupid. He wasn't even shot by Cupid, but your dude's a groupie. You would think it's getting evicted. How?
Certificates of Excellence for Eastern Dance go to Alexandra Pillay and Mesba Ishmael.
Go get your certificate.
Certificate for Service to Dance goes to Bonono Leboloane. And then can I call Gabby on stage because I need to say goodbye. Okay, so I had to write this down, and if my voice starts shaking and I start crying, I apologize in advance. Dear Fierce Angel, thank you so much for what you have brought to our group by way of your energy, your passion, your drive, not only in your choreography, but also just in who you are. I could not be more grateful to you for welcoming me back into the fold of GAH Dance by being willing to let me, a complete stranger, give you feedback. We will miss you dearly next year. Thank you so much for everything you've done. Then, can I please call Amira, Kiandre, and Kele on stage to receive certificates for Junior Half Colors. Can Mahara and Vusi and Kyle please make their way to the side of the stage? Mahara came to the school in grade 9. He joined the hip hop dance crew Pronutro and won a diploma in that year. He started the dance crew Black Limits and won gold at the iStateford. In 2017, he entered the GHS Dance Festival with the crew Pronutro, and they came second overall. He also entered the 108 Movement Dance Competition, placing second in the solo category. He has entered AMP and made it to the top 40 out of 10,000 people. In 2018, he entered Dance Festival with Black Limit, and they entered the inter-school dance competition with the dance crew Pronutro Reunited, who placed second in the competition. In 2019, he entered the GHS Dance Festival again with The Unknown, winning Best Group, as well as he won for his item the Adjudicator's Award. Gives us great pleasure to award Mahara with senior full colors in his absence. All right, then moving on to Vusi, who is here. Vusi has entered the Inter-Schools Hip Hop Dance Championships for 3 years. He has won 2 golds and 1 silver. And in 2016, he participated in iStateford and received a gold certificate. In 2017, he became a member of Black Limits and participated in our local dance festival and in the AMPT Fest competition. In 2018, he participated in our festival as well and as a member of Black Limits. He was a member of the Pronutro Reunited crew that participated in the inter-schools dance competition and won a silver medal. It gives us great pleasure to award Vusi with senior full colors for dance. Kyle does not like to have his praises sung, but on this occasion, I hope he forgives me, telling everybody that he is truly amazing. I have seen him grow as a dancer and a choreographer in such a short space of time, but my favorite part has been watching him grow as an older brother, friend, and leader to the other members of Division. This year, Kyle was the first dancer in the history of the Greenside High School Dance Fest to win the overall competition as a solo artist. And his performance truly was art. Last year, he was the only GHS member to obtain a diploma at the iStateford, and this year went on to qualify for the semi-final rounds at iStateford. During this process, Kyle would come to me with his routine or with the judge's feedback, eager to learn and receive constructive feedback to grow his potential and dance routines. He worked diligently at perfecting his art. He stepped back as our lead dancer in division and took on the role of coach and captain. He astounded me with the maturity he showed in our private meetings about the group and how proud he had become of their progress or the concern he showed when they were struggling privately. He has also mentioned mentored two of our younger dancers to hopefully take over the captaincy from him next year. It gives me immense pleasure to re-award Kyle with Senior Full Colors, as well as give him the trophy for Best Male Dancer.
Okay, we'll move on to Dance Festival. It's me again with Miss Harris. When Miss Harris left for a while, I took over Dance Festival, and when she came back, I handed over to her. So that is why you see us, the two of us, are reading out and giving the awards. So the trophy for Best Costume goes to the Traditional Legends. Okay, the certificate for the Best Group goes to Leroy Okas, Mahara Chauke, Nkanyiso Maringa, Sizwe Jafta, Tsepo Twala. For the individual group that shows talent or potential is the Division. Third best performance during the dance festival was Marang Kladi. Third best performance during the dance festival, Ghetto Steppers, Nelly Lawrence, please come. The Adjudicators Award for Best Performer, Mahara Chauke. The trophy for the Best Choreography, Division. The trophy for the Best Group, The Unknown. And then the trophy for the Best Male Dancer, Kyle Dessel. And then the Best Performance Trophy, Kyle Dessel. The Best Solo Trophy, Kyle Dessel.
Give her a high, she down for the ride. I'm hating, kill the vibe. you just call me back one day. Ain't it funny how fast things change? Oh, can you tell me how long I have to wait? Cause I've been driving all alone in the midst of things that you do. Always bring to a play, but I be running lights for you. Said you're getting back with your ex, but do you think I care? From all the crazy things we did, I don't think we come back. And I don't know where we stand, but why I gotta stand for? If you can't do you better, tell me what a boyfriend stands for. I've been trying to clear my mind up before I use my timer.
Game over.
I know you've been going through some things. I know you don't even look the same. Do you? Do you? I know you've been running on empty, running on empty. The way you move is like you could use a vacation. Drink in your hand and a heart in your dance. I swear right now I look like you on a vacation. Gotta get away, make it happen. Whatever happened just had to happen. On vacation. Yeah. I know you've been, I know you've been.
Before we start, one thing I just want to make very clear. Jaden, Griffin, and Surab did the technical work for all three plays. Which means, literally, was it 6 weeks? They had at least three performances per week where some of the cast got freeze on this or that night. They never did. So I am so grateful, so proud, and so incredibly happy with your work, your dedication, and I hope that we will tell many more stories together. Okay. Okay, so Suffering Lies in the Streams was directed by Celicia and Jared, both of them in grade 11, and they achieved the following. They received a diploma in the Ice Stedford at the EADS competition. They received nominations for Best Lighting. Then all three casts received the Adjudicator's Special Award for Outstanding Use of Soundscape. Then at FEDA, Celicia and Jared received Merit Awards for Original Script. The cast received a Merit Award for Ensemble, Merit Award for Chorus Work, and then the boys a Merit Award for Lighting. They told the story of the drought. They told the story of a little girl that loses everything because of a water shortage. They did it beautifully through music and song and physical theater. And they took a while to grow into it. And then when the last performances came, they settled into a piece and created magic, really touching their audiences. And they did it in more of a Grotowskian style, which means they went very deep within themselves to find the inspiration. And it was difficult. It is not easy for a young child to work through all of these emotions that sometimes they don't know about. So to this cast, you did incredibly well. We're very proud of you. And we are so grateful for the journey, for the time, and the love that we could spend with and amongst you. So their awards for their year's work, therefore, Ria Betswe, I'm going to read all of it, and then we can clap at the end. Ria Betswe gets a team award. Joshua, junior full colors. Lee, junior full colors. Lesejo, junior full colors. Nklantla, junior full colors. Nokwanda, junior full colors. Then Puti, junior full colors. Rue, junior full colors. Leanne, a reaward of junior full colors. Nelson, a reaward of junior full colors. Kristen, senior half colors. Lebo, senior half colors. Neo, senior half colors. Then our service to drama, the boys, Surab, junior full colors. Griffin, a reaward of junior full colors. Jaden, senior half colors. Jared, who can't be with us tonight, senior full colors. Jordan, senior full colors. Neba, senior full colors. And Celicia, senior full colors. I could please ask Hush, my baby, to come to the stage. The one thing that I didn't tell you, but I sort of want a titbit for every cast, is that all three casts spent a week, and I'm talking a real week, like a Monday to a Saturday week at school, rehearsing from 8 o'clock in the morning, sometimes 10, 11 o'clock at night. It was hard, hard work. And these ladies and gentlemen that you see on stage tonight, they went through hell to tell their stories. And for that, I think that's why tonight's stories and scaffolding and building is so important, because of where so many of them started, and how far they've come on the journey. So, Hush My Baby was directed by Muhammad Ali in grade 10 and Hein Ginster in grade 11. They received, and it was written by Muhammad Ali. I just want to say that grade 10s do not direct one-act plays festivals, not the outside ones, they just don't. And then you get a script, and then you say, would you love to direct, darling? Ali writes like you cannot believe. His stage directions are as poetic as Tennessee Williams's. So that's his stage directions, for goodness sakes. Unbelievable. And he's a baby, damn it. But he has it. So we're very, very excited to work with him as well. Okay. So they received at the Astedfit, they received a diploma. At grads, the one leg that we did, Lalita received Best Supporting Actress. Best original script went to Ali. Best lighting went to Griffin, JD, and Surab. Oh, JD, Jaden, darling. Surab. Then at Eads, they received nominations for Best Original Script. Best Supporting Actress was Jordan. Best Actress, Nafisa. They also received nominations for Best Ensemble. They shared the Adjudicator Special Award, remember, for Soundscape. At FEDA, Muhammad Ali was awarded a Merit Award for the original script. Ali and Hein received Merit Awards for directing, Merit Awards for costume, choreography, I said directing, nominations for Best Production Design, nominations for Most Prolific Contribution to Quality, nomination Best Set Design, and then as a cast, they were the winners of the Best Accent Work at the FEDA Festival. So, to this cast, who had arguably one of the most difficult stories to tell, their whole story was about female circumcision. But what was even more important was how we deal with loss. And it was very disturbing. It was very disturbing. It was incredibly, the content was incredibly mature. And then for a young cast, you sometimes sit in awe and you have no words. And I normally have words. Sometimes you just don't. Because it hurts too much to watch. Because their stories are real. Their experiences are real. And they, well, in fact, all three casts went with the whole Grotowskian acting style. And the bottom line for Grotowskian acting is a style where you strip down your actor's psyche to the very bare minimum so that they can give you the real truth in their hearts. So it's difficult. It's not easy. And wow, wow. So, okay. Junior Full Colors goes to Jordan, Rachel, Rosa, and Tashmia. Then Warona also receives Junior Full Colors. Kamva, a re-award Junior Full Colors. Lalita, a re-award Junior Full Colors. Nalia, Shamise, both re-awards for Junior Full Colors. Ali, re-award Junior Full Colors. Then we get to Senior. Hein, Senior Full Colors, and Nafisa, Senior Full Colors. And then to the young man that came, I don't know, out of the blue, and last year broke our hearts, and this year threw the pieces away. Dylan has some talent, some very serious talent. And I just want to say that when he stands with the Oscar in the hand, I was first. Okay? And to Dylan, a re-award of Senior Full Colors. And then for Dying Stars. This was the most subdued cast. They never were any louder than this. I can also tell a joke. All right. Dying Stars, which was officially our senior cast. And they tackled, child trafficking. Not an easy way to deal with a subject that we don't even want to think exists in our country. We don't, and yet we have it. We have houses and springs in Hillbrow and Braamfontein. So at the one competition, the one that we didn't go further in, we pulled out. The organizer actually said to me, actually, no, but these things don't happen in our schools. Why do we have to do it? And I said, exactly that. That is why we have to tell the stories. We can never stop until there are no more girls that are being mutilated, until there are no more children that are being trafficked, until we are all caring for our environment. We can't stop. And the one thing I teach the children, if you don't like the play, then change the society that it comes from. Don't blame the performance. So to the three casts, I salute you. Okay. I think we can say that this is the cast with the most pizzazz. Okay. Dying Stars did amazing work, incredibly intense. So much so that the one adjudicator walked out because it was too much for her. And yet, when the awards came, it was just reams of them, which says to me that, yes, amen, we told the story and we touched her very deeply. We made a stand. Okay, so To Dying Stars, directed by Asante Amin, now our Queen Lalita. Okay, I Stayed Fit. Also a diploma. So that makes three of them, no? Grads. Best directors, best set, best costume, best play. EADS. Nominations, best costumes, best lighting, sharing the adjudicator's special award for outstanding use of soundscape. At FEDA, they received merit awards for costumes, merit award for set, design, Merit Award for Ensemble. They received nominations for Best Makeup, Best Production Design, Best Singing or Original Music. Merit Award for Ensemble, Merit Award for Lighting. And then they were in the end the winner for the Best Soundscape. Now those of you that know, soundscape is a big thing here. Okay. So, to this very special cast that broke our heart over and over and over again, broke our hearts, yes, over and over again, Junior Fool Colors goes to both Ntukozos. To Benolo, Liren, Lynn Nklantla. Nkosinati, Nialeti, Yamila. Junior Half to Mikhail. A reaward of Junior Fool to Kapano. Then Senior Full Colors. Two. Glorious Sebastian. Tandukazi. And re-awards of Senior Full Colors to Asante and Lalita.
Yeah. Yeah.
I just want to take one moment and say to everybody that made tonight possible, I cannot tell you how many learners came through the last 2 days, some to bunk, but most of them to come and work. And there are so many little bits and pieces from different children here tonight. So it's a pleasure to plan and to make this happen for learners that are so invested in their own stories. But I do want to say a very special thank you, not only for tonight, but on the whole, for making cultural alive, for making it happen, for being there for the children, and making my job just so much easier. I want to say to Ms. Mallet, Ms. Bassett, Ms. Unterschlag, Mr. Masombuko, Ms. Nleko, Ms. Barry, Mr. Strauss, Ms. Porres, Ms. Kulcho, Ms. Moyo, Mr. Mulepi, Ms. Harris, Ms. Van Sale, Mr. Wareham, Ms. Skuman, Ms. Bertsatsos, Mr. Liebenberg, who keeps me sane, Mr. Lusembo, Ms. Brink, Ms. Variava. Thank you, thank you, thank you for making culture real, happening, alive, relevant, and valid at Greenside High School. If I could please call Nialeti and Liren to the stage. Hey, Peanut Gallery. These two youngsters have proved through this year that they are, certainly in terms of innovation, creation, execution, and being part of the job and making the story happen and putting their bodies on the line. Nialeti therefore receives the Jody Dulatsky Trophy for Best Junior Actress. And stand here by me. And Liren, the Leslie Dulatsky Trophy for Best Junior Actor. I would then like to call Tariq Karim and Zahir Suleiman to the stage, please. Is Tariq and Zahir still here? Okay, but just so that you know, they share the Ashraf Garda Media Trophy for the way in which they investigate and bring new stories to our world, and for especially for the UN debating skills. So I think in absentia we can give them a round of applause. Then I just want to say again, grade 10s, do not direct. Okay. Muhammad Ali, please join us on stage. Now, can I tell you what he got? Shush! Right. Ali receives the Sally Ann Gardner Trophy for the most outstanding achievement in drama in 2019. On top of that, Ali with Senior Full Colors for drama. If I could please ask Asante to be. Okay, thank you. Right. I hope you have a fate cook or something, because this is going to take a while. Right. Asante in grade 8, you're in debating. In grade 9, you're in debating Junior Full Colors, Dance Festival, part of the crew Black Limit. Public speaking in the Eisteddfod received a silver award, plus an A for speaking in the Term 1 competition. Grade 10 in the choir, traditional dance, where they reached the semi-finals for traditional legends. Public speaking, an A for speaking in the Term 1 competition. Drama, unspoken words, Junior Full Colors, Merit Award for Acting, Place Festival. He won Best Supporting Actor. They won Best Ensemble. Certificate for Excellence and Commitment in Place Festival. Acted in the plays Fees Must Fall. And in the first runner-up, 4.48 Psychosis. You in debating, certificate for the valued member, grade 11. Public speaking, B for the public speaking competition, the choir, traditional dance. He was the captain. He got Senior Full Colors for dance. Second runner-up in the dance festival with traditional legends. Best performance at dance festival. Eisteddfod Gold Award. Drama Blood Stains the Sand. Co-directed that with Leila Bayat. Senior Full Colors for drama. Merit certificates, lots and lots of them. Okay. Best directed grads, second for the grads festival, finals at, damn it, man, all of it, yeah. Okay, and then Feder, and then Eads. They won all of it last year. Okay, then this year, Feder again, and you heard all the things that they did this year, remember? Asante was our director for the Song of Dying Stars. Is that enough now? Yes, that's enough. So, to Asante, and I still have a little note. When I started with these grade 12s, as they graded in grade 8, my husband died in that January. And Asante wrote me a note. It was a little one. And I still have that note, because he sees our sorrow and he feels with us. He's an incredible young man. So yes, he's all of this and much, much more. But he is human and he's real and he's authentic and he's incredibly special. So, Asante's name, up in gold, for cultural contribution at Greenside High School. And if I could then call Lalita, Dylan, and Asante back, please. Okay. These three have told many stories. Dylan over 2 years, Asante and Lita for a much longer time. And the most amazing thing about them was their passion for real life and their passion to make a difference. And then the insistence to do it to the best of their ability, to put their bodies on the line, their hearts and their minds and their souls into every role, every part, everything. You've heard tonight how many things they've won. But it's come a long way. And these three have, all three of them, received, I'm not allowed to know this, they received a mark for drama, theory, drama, and drama prac that is unheard of, has not been done for a very long time, and certainly to have three learners. You know, one is fine. You can have one. But to have three of this caliber, of this standard, of who they are and who they are going to become is unheard of. And it therefore not only gives us pleasure, it will be our honor if we could put your names on the honors board as drama students of the year.